All right, no time to explain game. Welcome back, King Zeph, Eagle the Humble Bragger. We got another thing for you. Eagle's got something for me. I don't know what it is.
Yeah, we gonna play Lips of Plastic this one, or what are we doing?
I guess.
Yes. Yeah, you know, it's the younger hip hop generation. I know my brothers aren't very fond of them,
but we're not at all.
This is special because it's terrible. Like, not terrible as the song's terrible, but the meaning behind it's terrible. So I'm gonna explain to you what the song's about and the backstory of the song. And then we'll listen to it.
Okay.
And so if you guys catch up too. So there's a documentary about the Jacksonville gangs. And this is one half of the gang. But it's between Young Ace and another rapper named Fulio. And then their respected group of friends. Well,
they need better rap names.
They Fulio? Have terrible names. Fulio.
Like Young and Ace, okay. But Fulio, no.
You know, they're from the same place Kodak Black's from.
Okay.
Yeah, this is the same, you know, Jacksonville, Florida is a wild place.
I feel like Crank Lucas when he was just like, oh yeah, my name is XP, Zanny Pacquiao. Like,
yeah,
sit down.
Can't win all the nickname battles, man. It takes a while. They find the nicknames we like. All
right.
So, documentary about these two rap groups, and Fulio released a song, dissing some of the dead homies that the other guy had, because these guys are legitimately killing each other, like. These two groups are legitimately like back and forth killing friends. Like, they've buried each other. They buried probably like at least 7 or 8 dudes.
So it's a classic gang war.
Gang war, like a legitimate gang war. Okay. But it's like the most like documented musically because they have no problem naming who they're killing. So they're naming people that they've killed or someone they know has killed.
I'm gonna make a song and name my targets.
Yes.
Okay.
Name my victims.
And my victims.
Even worse. So that whole joke about, you know, getting in trouble for killing people, like going to jail for tatting on yourself, this is what this is.
Okay.
To the highest degree.
Well, it's 2 minutes and 35 seconds.
Quick song.
So it can't be that bad.
Oh, we'll find out. Oh, I'm putting it on you.
Yeah, it's on me.
All right, go ahead, brother.
I'm ready, I guess.
Listen out for names.
Country Club.
I wonder if they can golf for real. That was terrible. No, probably not.
Well, I can't see what happened, but it bounced.
Hey, and I miss you. And now I wonder if I could fall into.
This is already about to go south because I actually like this song.
It's a great song.
Thanks, Wayans Brothers.
Yeah, I know, right?
When I see you, I'ma push your shit back, boy. Time to get to spin through your set, we don't fight, boy. 12 paramedics couldn't save your fucking life, boy. Rod K dead and he never coming back, boy. We gon' treat it.
So that's the first one. Rod K's dead and he's never coming back, boy. Real rapper. I googled all these people to make sure they're real. Real rapper they
get. Okay, before you hit play, I did like how that dropped. That drop.
He came in so
hard. That drop came in hard. I'll give him that.
The smoke and the cig to the drop is hard. I give him that. We'll come in one more time. So everyone they name is real people. Just listen up for that.
Okay.
When I see you, I'ma push your shit back, boy. Time to get to spin through your set, we don't fight, boy. 12 paramedics couldn't save your fucking life, boy. Rod K dead and he never coming back, boy. We gon' treat this bitch like a match, how we strike, boy. Left his ass in the street, this the end of your life, boy. Left thing your ass, see a flashlight and it's mic, bro. These niggas soft as hell, all these niggas, they just act hard. I'ma shoot this bitch when I motherfucking see you. I don't go nowhere without my motherfucking heat, cool. Smoking on Lil' Peter, I was smoking Trey D2.
Put his fucking name on video.
Free you. Knock a nigga out, boy, you can get your ass beat too. Lil' ho, you tripping, baby girl, I don't need you. You could walk 1,000 miles and I still don't wanna see you. I got the whole city scared, these niggas know what we do. Who I smoke, baby, who I smoke, Dinky, who I smoke, Lil' Nas. And now I wonder, what a offset, got a low, I told her drop that. FNSP, one in the head, ain't got the kite back. No, I'm smoking gin and one thing, they just can't get them back. And it's flat, back.
He said, I'm smoking Gina. You just can't get him back. That's 6 people they've named by name who have been killed in violence. I'm not promoting violence.
He said, who I smoke, TV. Okay.
I'm not promoting violence.
Let's keep going.
But.
Okay. Keep it. Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Go. Oh, that's one thing about case. Oh, I split the game,
but you know that shit a case closed. One of them dead boys to say. Oh. Even worse, they're naming the guy. Queso is the guy that killed a couple of these dudes. He was in life in prison with his father because him and his father killed two of these guys because those two guys killed their brother. Yeah, it's on the surface, this is a great song. It's funny. It's catchy.
It's a great sample and a great beat.
Yeah.
Not a great song.
Not a great song. Yeah. Not a great.
But let's keep,
well, keep it going.
Keep though. It keep going. To the case club. One of them dead boys is saying all I do is say go. Drop a op, drop a thought any minute. My toe rocket when I travel. I'm pistol packing a human. I was lurking on his page and I caught him lacking a human. We let out shots. He got shot and went live. I'm went thinking live. Like, fuck, man, that bitch ain't died. When they diss on two times, we gon' spend a few times. Like 2-3, but 2-3, let our rhyme till you die. Jump out that shit with sweet till we find out the drop. Find out what that boy working and boy caught the mind. Hold up. Baby, who I smoke? Dinky, who I smoke? La na, and now I wonder.
And the last verse is about a guy they shot who they thought was dead, but went on Instagram Live. That's how they found out.
Yeah. I caught that. So.
I mean, it's I feel bad because it's unbelievably disrespectful, but it's so catchy, bro.
It's catchy.
You feel bad. It's like catchy singing it.
Because it's sampling a song that we all actually like. The beat behind it is actually is cleverly done.
Who I smoke.
But lyrically speaking, and
who I smoke. And now, the best part about the beat is the whole beat, her in the background. I miss you.
Exactly.
I miss you. Oh.
Baby, I miss you.
Oh.
It's so bad. I love it. If I could find the instrumental to this, it is going in my playlist. Otherwise, no. It is staying as far away from my playlist as humanly possible.
Oh, come on, bro. Come on. When you ignore the murder, it's a great song.
Once you ignore the murder, the song is ignore the murder. Okay, let's count this. The video is 2 minutes and 35 seconds.
Yes,
the song doesn't actually pop until 35 to 40 seconds in.
Yes,
so we have approximately 1 minute and 50 seconds of these niggas rapping.
Yes,
about them killing other people.
7 people, yes, in a murder.
So if I eliminate the murder. How much of the song is left?
Good ringtone worth. Look at ringtone worth the music, bro. And I miss you.
And then what I'm supposed to put 1,000 miles as my ringtone.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, yeah, but it has a hip hop vibe to it.
That's why I said, give me the beat. Because it'll have the I'll miss you part in it. That's without true. Them talking about who I smoke.
So catchy. I just hate to live in Jacksonville right now, or live in Florida in general. And this song's catchy. You can't even play it in your car.
You know what? When you said Jacksonville, I thought of a different Jacksonville. I wasn't thinking of Florida.
Yeah, it's Jacksonville.
Now Florida. That you say Florida, all of this makes perfect sense.
Mm-hmm. That that a golf course let them shoot this death video
in Florida.
In Florida.
And a copyrighted phrase: the craziest people come from the Bronx and all of Florida.
Bro, Florida's a wild place, man. Lawless land. Trenches, man.
Anyway.
But that was a playlist for pass.
That's a no for me.
That's a pass for him.
God, no.
I've been listening to it for 2 weeks straight. So I'm numb to it now. Well, it's fine. I got one more for him. You guys will like this next one, too.
Oh, dear Lord.
It's less violent. Sexy. It's a sexy one. Yeah, I know you like sexy music. We all like sexy music.
Anyway, King Zeph, Eagle the Humble Bragger. Like, comment, and subscribe. It's over here in this quarter. I'm going to go figure out what I'm going to do with my life after this, because this is unnecessarily violent.
And if you want to see more of me, ask for me. I'll be here for you.
Ego's not going anywhere.
I'm not going anywhere.
I'll put him back behind the camera like he used to be.
Exactly. I got to be. Our friends are in the cult.
It's just us now.
We don't know where everybody went.
Anyway, this is No Time to Explain, guys. Peace out.
Awesome.